Hey, it's a Christmas week, Green Jude, while you're here, beast, you're interrupting our meal, trying to make a deal. Now you tease our men, King Arthur steps up then, but Sir Gawain accepts the game, hoping to go down in fame. Gawain chops off Green's head, 1 year later Gawain may be dead.
Green Knight, you made me a challenge, I accepted, I chopped off your head, but you lived, Green Knight.
Prays for bread and food, stumbles on the castle with a dude. Bartle lacking the kind lord, give me Wayne for room and board.
Green Knight, you made me a challenge, I accepted. I chopped off your head, but you lived, Green Knight. And now I'm coming to find you on a spiritual journey to get killed by Green.
Staying courteous and never curt. The Lord makes a game to play to exchange what they win each day. Lord Bertilac hunts the deer while temptation is near. The lady enters Gawain's room. Her loss may be Gawain's doom, but he chivalrously denies, even though the lady cries. But a kiss he can't afford, a gift exchanged with the Lord. Every day now they kiss, and nothing more than this. Until the third day, she bribes him in such a way, a gift Gawain can't refuse, a belt he will be sure to use, he's told it will save his life, he needs it for his strife. Gawain was a faithful knight, but he kept the belt for his fight. He follows the guide on the path, ready to accept Gawain's wrath. The guide offers not to speak if Gawain wants to be weak and walk away from his deal. But Gawain resists the appeal, so he keeps along with the cave, showing that he can be brave. He hears the sharpening of the axe, he knows that he can't relax. The knight fakes his first hit, causing Gawain to flinch a bit. The green man fakes a second swing, Gawain's illness would please the king. Third strike nicks Gawain's skin, punishing him for his sin. The green knight reveals he's a lord, the man Gawain had previously adored. Gawain truly tried his best, but his honor was put to the test, and now he has a belt and scar, including his journey he traveled far. At home he shares a tale of temptations and how he failed.
Green Knight, you made me a challenge, I accepted. I chopped off your head, but you lived, Green Knight. And now I'm coming to find you on a spiritual journey to get killed by Green.
Fine alone.
Have a good time.